the prevailing mindset is that my goat is an asset and my girl is a liability. And it's really about changing that mindset.
मेरा नाम बागवंती है कड़ी 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 खाना बनाते बर्तन मारते बकरिया चराते कभी कभी झाड़ू निकालते
First and foremost, in every village where we enter, we find a community volunteer. Our volunteers are young, they're educated, they're passionate. They themselves really want to see a change. They go door to door and they find every single girl who's out of school. Then they actually sit with the community and make community-based enrollment plans for bringing these girls back into school. So then our team Balika volunteers come inside the government school classroom and they run a remedial in Hindi, English and Math to make sure that all children, girls and boys, are actually achieving the learning outcomes required.
It's about every single girl coming to school. It's about every single girl contributing to the changing world. It's about every single girl contributing to the change in the family. And it's about every single girl contributing to the changes in community at large. We are talking about better health, better income. We are talking about better education. So it's for every single child.
There's like 50-60% of the girls in Rajasthan who are married below the age of 18 nationwide. That child marriage percentage is very high. A lot of the children, also about 10-15%, that are married below the age of 10.
मेरी शादी 14 साल की उम्र में हुई थी, 8th में पढ़ी थी मैं तब. 8th में पढ़ने के बाद पहले तो उन्होंने यस कर दिया कि आपकी बेटी को हम पढ़ाएंगे. फिर जैसे ही मेरा मार्कशीट आई, उन्होंने मना कर दिया कि हम अब आपकी लड़की को नहीं पढ़ाना चाहते और हम पढ़ाएंगे भी नहीं.
टीचर बनना चाहती हूँ और सारी लड़कियों को पढ़ाना चाहती हूँ और हिम्मत भी आती है और पैसे भी मिलते तो मम्मी पापा को भी देते.
In the last 10 years, I'm really proud to say that we have found and brought back to school 150,000 out-of-school girls that are now connected and are attending school and learning.